The end of the world doesn't come suddenly without warning. To imagine it does is to be fooled by popular misconception, and thus fail to recognize the larger picture. The end of the world is an ongoing process. It starts slowly, imperceptibly, and blossoms unnoticed in our very midst, until it has engulfed all that there is, and none is free from its spell. Hear now my words, and heed them well. All that you think is great and mighty, but a disease upon life, and must be made to perish if life is to continue. That which seems grand and noble is but an affliction. All that appears to grant freedom to mankind is in fact ordained its enslavement, impairing and crippling from within, while outwardly bearing the banner of liberty. The body of humanity has been poisoned, and even as it strives for new horizons and constant advancement, rigor mortis has preceded the approach of death, and the lives of men are dragged into the grave along with it. Seek now those motions which sow for humanity the seeds of death, as they harvest for you the bounty of life.
There is no reason to go on. It's so clear.